Well, hey guys, welcome back to Horizon 5. So we're going to continue just doing some asphalt races today. So we've got quite a few we can do. We can go up here. So, yeah, let's go underway. Enjoy. Yeah, I think that'll do. I'm going to make these episodes shorter. I'm going to start doing that with most of my episodes. I don't think I'm going to have any more than an hour long, excluding, obviously, excluding American Truck, Euro Truck, and Gold Rush. Everything else, I'm going to keep under an hour, probably about 40 minutes, depending on how much content we get in it, if I'm satisfied with. I think we've done okay for today. I enjoyed some of these races. You may have noticed, and it's not because I've put it to all-wheel drive, but I kept, for some reason, I don't know if it's the controller, because I had to unplug it to record Gas Station Simulator. So when I plugged it back in, did you notice sometimes when I went from turning right to turning left, the car would just go straight on? It wouldn't turn properly. I don't know what's going on with it. I don't know if it's the analog stick. I'll have a look at it, see if I can fix it for what am I recording next. I have no idea. It probably doesn't require the controller anyway. I'll try and fix it. I don't know why it was losing steering for some reason. It was the acceleration was fine. It's just the analog stick must have kept going off or something. But it wasn't cornering correctly sometimes. But anyway, that is going to be it for today. So you've probably already really recognised what we're doing for the Asphalt street racing events. We'll be using the Ferrari, and when we go back to doing off-road events, I think I've got a rally car that we can use for that. And I've also got the Baja truck as well for when we're doing the Baja circuits, because obviously this get much better performance than the van. I do enjoy the van, but I think it's too heavy, if you know what I mean, to do off-roading and stuff. Better using cars. So that's just so you know what we're doing. So I will catch you all next episode. We'll just continue. How many races do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 more by the looks of it. Maybe 7, but it's at least 6. And then, of course, we have got the big one, the Goliath, which basically takes you all the way around the map. That will take like an hour. So what we'll probably do, we'll spend the next episode doing the last set of Asphalt tracks. Then we'll do the Goliath as a separate episode, because that will, as I said, that will probably take like an hour to do that. Well, yeah. Anyway, I will catch you all next time. Take care. Thank you all very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed today's episode of Forza Horizon 5. Goodbye for now.